Oh my word, you are so pretty. This is Olive, and Olive's ID number at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A5202925. She's an altered pit bull. She's young. She's only a year old. And she came in as an owner surrender on July 23rd with no reason given. She's had her temp test, and she did very, very well. She's she could be handled very easily, and you know, she's, as Kim said, getting her out of the kennel. She's very happy to see you and very excited. She does pull on a leash, so she's going to need some puppy training in that regard. And she's going to be best with either a very calm dog or as an only dog. She's not at all aggressive, but she's not happy to be around other dogs. She just tries to avoid them, and, you know, she's just not a happy camper. She does, however, like people, don't you? Yes, you do. Tell us about her, Kim.
She's a puppy.
She's a puppy,
very strong. I think it's because she's a little curvy.
She's a little fat. She is a little bit fat. She's been slightly overfed as a puppy. And are you going to do an army crawl? Where are you going? Yeah, she does. She needs to be on a diet. She's only a year old, and she's a little overweight. She weighs 81 pounds. And she probably could shed 4 or 5 because she's quite round. Yes, you are. But look how nice and calm you are. Look at that. You're very content to lay down and just be petted. Yeah. She gets excited when you first see her, when you first come to the kennel. And she'll bark and say, come and get me, and get all excited. But then she's quite cooperative. So she's going to be great in a home. Once she gets her own place and she identifies her territory and trusts where she is, she's going to be absolutely wonderful.
And she learns her manners.
What?
And she learns her manners.
She learns her manners. Yes, you need puppy training. You need obedience training. Yes, you do. And just a little bit of a diet. Not too much.
Just a little bit.
Oh, you are a lovely, lovely dog. She's still going to be a big dog. She's, you know, she's a sizable dog. She's tall, and she's broad, and she's beautiful. Absolutely stunningly gorgeous. This is Olive, and she needs to get out of here. Her family had to give up on her for some reason, and she needs a new start. So come on down to the Baldwin Park Shelter and say hello to Olive with her beautiful brown eyes. Yes, you are gorgeous. So long, baby.